Hello, welcome to another morning session. We're gonna be working on what was initially episode 90, and after three drafts we got one track that I rated 2 out of 5 stars. That means I don't think it's a great fit for a music library. I don't think it would make lots of sales because it's, you know, this kind of ambient atmospheric soundtrack. I put a little heart though because I like it. So I'm gonna go through my list of keywords and try to find which artists sound similar, and that's it really. All right, let's go. Last resort. I don't know, there's something euphoric, but I don't know why I get so much positive energy from this one, like playful, loving, joyful. Maybe you're not getting this at all, but I am for some reason, and I realize it's weird that I'm getting I don't know. Anyway, I think it's positive. So yeah, the conundrum here is that, like, I'm feeling very positive energy from this track, but somehow I think it's not quite right that that it's darker than I feel it. So, like, what I mean is, like, if someone types in joyful in the search engine, I doubt that it's this kind of track they're looking for. But I mean, if they only type joyful, then my track would probably not pop out. So maybe if they type positive and ambient, then they would be happy listening to this track. Anyway, I'm second guessing myself a little bit, but I'm just gonna go with my gut, and I feel like it's positive, optimistic, and joyful. So I'm just gonna write that, there's bound to be someone else in the world who feels the same way as I do when they listen to that track. So even though I don't think that, if they type in, let's say, honest, positive, graceful. Well, actually, yeah, it is honest, positive, and grateful. But I don't know. Joyful, hope. I don't know. I'm just gonna move on and stop second guessing myself. Quiet. I already wrote sweet. That's not a word. Not sure where I can see this actually. Not sure it would be a good fit. Going with cliches here, but I'm thinking. What was it? That's a good check. Nice. Oh, no, not pretty. Actually, because it's not. Oops. Okay, I'm getting off topic, so it actually doesn't really work. I was picturing like a scene where you know, those TV shows, they tend to portray like let's listen to it. What was it? Yeah, kind of that. I'm thinking, you know, in Shameless, that one of the kids is gay, and he at some point he works in this club. I mean, it wouldn't be that music, but it's just the mood around the club, just not inside the club, but just the streets, you know, the drugs. I don't know, it's weird. Like, 3 minutes ago, this track only brought positive vibes, and at some point I was going through the list and it says gay and lesbian, and I had that image of you know, of like the stereotypical like gay bar and around the area, like the stereotypical of like how it was portrayed in the 1990s, and then that came to mind, and now I only see like the, okay, I can picture the like dark drug scene, AIDS, I mean, everything negative that one might associate with with gay clubs portrayed on TV. Anyway. Let's just keep going with the, I don't know if I'll keep that though. So strange. I mean, just the same track, same track. I want to say World Harmony and World Sorrow. And both are on my... So, it's just weird how this track is bringing different sorts of emotion. And I'm sure if I listened to it, you know, another day, it would bring another type of emotion. Which is why I'm going to try not to overthink and just add those stupid keywords and move on. But it's difficult. Like, who could it sound like, actually? Did Air ever write a soundtrack? Lost in Translation, they did a... Actually doesn't work. Steve Reich. How's that minimal music? Formula employees limited on minimal musical materials. Okay. Haven't listened to him in ages, actually. No. Okay. I'm gonna leave it at that. I'm struggling a little bit to. I think I need more kick drum in my music. Anyway, because then it would be easier to compare to Paul Kalkbrenner and all these minimal electronic artists, even though it's not the same usage. But anyway, okay, I'll leave it at that. I'll have another video for you for tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed it. As usual, comments if you need anything. Don't hesitate. Bye. Have a great day.